Welcome to FunSnap Capture Pi Tutorials. This video will introduce the basic functions of Capture Pi. Let's now Capture Pi. Power, Mode Button, Shutter Button, Joystick, Mode Indicator, Battery Level Indicator, Zoom Slider, Charging Port, Trigger Button. First, Use. First and foremost, download our Capture 2 app from App Store or Google Play. Rotate the gimbal arm by 180 degrees. The gimbal is completely unfolded when a click is heard. Extend the phone holder and mount your phone into it. Make sure phone camera lens is at the left side of the phone holder. Adjust phone position. The position of phone holder is around to the center of the phone to be in balance. Long press the power button to turn on the gimbal. Switch on the Bluetooth and open the Capture 2 app to establish the Bluetooth connection. Click the power button to switch horizontal and vertical shooting. Under photo mode, click the shutter button to take photos. Long press the shutter button to switch to and from video mode. Under video mode, click the shutter button to start filming. Double click it to switch between front and rear cameras. Click the same button again to stop filming. The joystick is to steer to change the direction of your phone camera. Under Z mode, you can zoom in and out with the zoom slider. In F mode, you can follow focus with the zoom slider. Double click the trigger to get your phone camera back to center. Three basic modes. When turned on, the gimbal goes into the Omnifollow mode. In this mode, the mode indicator stays green. Your phone cam will follow the gimbal handle to move, while at the same time stay steady. Click Settings, the gimbal icon, and choose HF to switch to Half Follow mode. Under this mode, your phone cam will follow the handle to move, but only to the left or right, not up or down. Simply press and hold the trigger to enter lock mode. The mode indicator goes red. In this mode, the phone can stay still, no matter how you move the gimbal handle. You can change the direction of your phone cam by steering the joystick in this mode. Thanks for watching.